Video, it's me, Razor, and see, today we're going to be showing you how to make a working missile in MCPE. So these are the stuff that we will need. Any type of block to stop it, but the block must be strong enough. You can use this in TNT walls, absolutely. Place down a piston over here, and then we place down a sticky piston this way. And then place down a leather one over here, because these pistons are the ones who will do it. And then next, place down observers over here. And then we place down some pistons these ways, and place down some of these. And then place down some TNT. And then we place down some redstone. Then we do that. Place down some more TNT over here. Yes, me with him. So, you know, we can actually place down a glass block over here because it will actually just break the missile. Absolutely. And then next, we have another TNT over here. And don't make sure to not touch it. And then, there we go. Our missile is finally finished. And what do we actually do with this missile? So, how do we actually start it? First thing first, you break this. First thing first, we must break it. And then, place down a observer block over here. And then, place down a observer block over here. Place down pistons over here, and then there we go. Then place down a giant wall made out of anything. That army of walls that might, your wall must have a lot of layers, absolutely. It must have a lot of wood layers to make it explode. Version of Minecraft that has observers, and of course it also works in Java edition, I think so, because it actually does seem like it does work in Java, I hope. Also, I think it will work in Java because in the distance there, they don't retract it. It just pushes it and still retracts. So it is kind of different, like addition and language that more harder. And then we'll go to the most easiest version of it. So this one is an easy version. So yes, this is the easiest version of it. This is the easy version where you don't have to place down a lot of TNT if you don't want to waste your TNT, no survival, Minecraft rules. And also you have to sacrifice all of your slime. Very quickly. Place down some obsidian over here. I'm gonna watch it later in the arrows. Okay? I'm gonna watch it. Okay, Razor Fish? I'm going to watch it. Like that. And then some glass over here. And then you place down a. Oh, wait, that's the wrong. Oh, come on! How do I keep placing down on the wrong side? And then next, place down some of these TNT right here. And here we go, and you'll finish. Now, the only thing you have to do is place down a bunch of glass over here. That has two layers, and how to actually activate it is... TNT. And also, it will work in too many too many TNT mods. To make it even OP, you have to download too many TNT mods. Yep, that's what I'm gonna say. You have too many TNT mods, but the original ones are only for Java. So sorry about that, Pocket Edition. The original mod that doesn't use certain items is Java. Why not we do that in Pocket Edition? That's just a piece of money. That's a piece of money. That's a piece of money. Okay, but that's the time. I hope you enjoyed the video. And then if you see the thumbnail, you already noticed they're just the same. There's only two of them. Yep, there's just two of them. There's two of them. So if you already seen the thumbnail, you see there's two of them. I hope you enjoyed.